Llanfair Pwllgwyngyll, Gogeddyll Gwyndrobwy, Llandysiliad Gogogoch.
Bristol is a city full of niches. The pirate Blackbeard originated from Bristol and also the world's leading manufacturers of hot air balloons. Let's see what niche knowledge their university students have though. I'm Max Foch and welcome to StreetSmart. What soft drink was invented by a Bristol University scientist?
Oh my god, it's Freddie Siebert.
I know that Fanta was made by the Nazis.
It's made of blackcurrants.
Cherryade.
What soft drink?
Ribena.
Who couldn't get no satisfaction?
Fatboy Slim.
That one, right?
Maybe.
Is it Bass Hunter?
No, it's not Bass Hunter.
Can't get no satisfaction, Dr. Pressure.
I think you're mixing under pressure and can't get no satisfaction, which I didn't think could be done.
My dad taught me when I was...
When is that useful? Who voiced Donkey in Shrek?
Eddie Murphy.
Oh, fuck!
Eddie Murphy, I beat him to it as well. That's a beautiful
thing. I don't even know you!
Crikey. Shrek 1 or Shrek 2?
I like Shrek 3.
Good morning, I'm making waffles.
Don't you think it's ironic that the whole point of Shrek is to love someone no matter what they look like, but yet we take the piss out of Lord Farquaad for being short?
No, but he's just so jokes.
It's basically like, if you can't think of anything else to do with your life, do sociology.
Yeah. Which part of the body processes insulin?
Pancreas.
No, yeah, pancreas.
The pancreas.
I thought that was an irrelevant, like, organ. I didn't think that did.
The pancreas?
Yeah.
Take it out of you and see what happens.
Mine doesn't work!
That's awkward.
It's fine.
It's a bit awkward.
It's not that deep. It's not that deep.
What kind of fish was Nemo?
Clownfish.
How many symphonies did Mozart write?
Oh my god. I study music, for Christ's sake. No, this is embarrassing.
41
symphonies.
He was busy. What is the name of a badger's home?
Badger bar. Oh no.
A set,
yeah.
I went badger watching like 2 years ago as well.
How big are they? Because I like... that big?
So what's a set then?
Set is where it lives.
Yeah, but like what is it?
It's home.
It's a habitat.
Ah, it's a semi-detached house just outside of Bromley.
So awful. That's like offence.
You want to finish that word?
Offensive.
There we go. It's like Love Actually. Say table.
Table.
Yes, it's not as funny when it's not in the movie.